All right, we are continuing our Wandering Wisconsin series this morning with a closer look into 608. Josh Brider is live in New Glarus this morning, showcasing some of the hot spots in that community. Good morning, Josh.
Hey, Chris, good morning to you. Yeah, we're kind of hopping around New Glarus this morning, showing why you should come visit this community after a tough year last year. A lot of businesses are looking for you to come check them out. And we're in one of the newest locations here in New Glarus this morning. We're inside the House Café and Bakery. Kaylee Walters with us this morning. And talk a little bit about this space. You opened in February, so right in the middle of this pandemic.
Yeah. Well, this space is, you know, Count Quince was here before, so we opened up in February. Things have been really fantastic. We are focusing on pastries. We also have a cocktail lounge on Friday and Saturday nights. Tonight actually is our first pizza night, so we'll be doing pizza nights the first and third Friday. But yeah, it's been really fun. It's 100% vegetarian, so very unique to this area. But, you know, the locals have been coming out like crazy. Everyone's been enjoying it, getting a lot of out-of-town visitors, and yeah, it's been kind of spectacular. People are really enjoying it.
So this is a really cool building. Kind of walk us through here, because you have two different spaces here. You obviously have the bakery out front, but then you have the lounge out back. So you're really trying to, you know, be for a lot of folks here in the area.
Yeah, we are. It kind of varies. You know, by day, we're more of the coffee shop and focusing on pastries and all of the, you know, avocado toasts and Thai omelet taco bowls, curries. And at night, we kind of transform. We have a liquor license, so we have this wonderful cocktail lounge where we offer all sorts of craft cocktails. We highlight State Line Distilleries spirits up down here, so that's been really fun as well. And even during the day, we have this space open, and we have a play area for kids even, you know, changing tables, bathrooms. So the outdoor patio as well has been lovely, and everyone's been just really enjoying to kind of take their time and hang out in this back space and get some open air too.
So Friday and Saturday nights, that's particularly special for this space back here.
Yeah, we actually have a unique menu specifically for the cocktail lounge itself. So our main menu isn't available during the, you know, cocktail lounge nights, but yeah.
So why New Glarus? Why did you choose New Glarus?
Because it's just, honestly, it's just fantastic. I mean, anyone who comes here loves it. I mean, when I actually drove through for the first time, we're like, oh, would we move out here? And we're like, I mean, outside of a city, I'm not sure. And then we drove through New Glarus, and we saw how busy it was, all the families. Just, I mean, honestly, if you come by on even a weekday, it's just, you know, in the summer, it's just packed, and it's beautiful. So we instantly knew that we had to move to New Glarus. And I knew that I wanted to, you know, do a business here one day eventually after being in the community for a while because, I mean, it's, you get all of this, like, lovely traffic, and it's just so busy and, you know, really moving, but at the same time, you get that small town feel. So for me, it was kind of a win-win.
So where can people find you and where can they find more information?
So you can go to thehousecafeandbakery.com to get more information. We have a lot of information on our website, all of our hours, and actually we have online ordering as well. So a lot of people have, some people are still more comfortable with pickup. So we actually have a whole online ordering platform where people can order at a certain time and pick it up at our front shelf. We have a shelf for pickup orders too.
All right. Well, Kaylee, thank you so much. This is such
a
wonderful space. We appreciate you welcoming us in this morning.
Thank you so much.
Chris, I tell you what, this is so cool. You've got the bakery up front, you've got the lounge in back, so something for everyone and something for different parts of the day. So it's super cool to be able to check out all these spots in New Glarus this morning.
Oh, I love places like this. Make sure to get something before you go. I want to hear how it is, okay?
Oh, for sure. You know that I can't not do that, Chris.
All right, sounds good. I can't wait to see where you're at next. So let Josh know what inspires you in the 608 when he's not out wandering in Wisconsin. He is always looking for inspiring stories to tell in our area. So reach out to him on social media or email in the 608 at WICTV.com for a chance to be featured.